It's a vlog.
Everyone's been playing it. Your mum has been playing it. Your dad has been playing it. Even your grandma has been playing it. And everyone's been playing it. The good old, you know, turnip boy. And he robs the bank. No, I know. It's actually Pow World that everyone's been playing. Good old Pow World. You know, everyone's been talking about it. Even I've been playing it myself. Because it was addicted. And then I got too addicted. And then I level up to try and get a gun. Anyways, hi, I'm Stephen, welcome to Steety Films. It's a vlog. And yeah, we're going to talk about Power Worlds today. Because I've got nothing else to talk about. Even though I'm going on a vlog hiatus after this vlog. It's all different topic. Anyways, but yeah, that's the main gesture of what we're going to discuss about for today in this vlog. And even though I just literally just woke up. And it is very sunny, so that's why I just closed the curtains for and then using my ring light for lighting. Anyways, but yeah, despite that, yes, it is but stuff about Power World. But yeah, it just blown up over the weekend, last weekend. And I know I was meant to do some gameplay of it, but it was on a certain day when I was doing a vlog, so I couldn't do it, you know. By that I mean do a video about it, gameplay-wise, or commentary, just to... Because everyone was talking about it, but I didn't know it was going to blow up that big, you know? But yeah, there were some controversies about it, which I don't blame them. But yeah, just everyone's been playing it, such as myself. Because it's one of those games, even though it's on Xbox, despite wearing an Xbox t-shirt for today. I don't have a Power World t-shirt, or a Pokemon t-shirt is another thing. And yeah, just been great playing on my Xbox One. By that I mean, sorry, I was meant to say Series, because I play on my Xbox Series S. I played on my Xbox One, on my Xbox One X. It runs all around my Xbox One X, but I think it's better to play it on next-gen consoles, because I think it's best suited for next-gen consoles, and I've been playing on my Xbox Series S. Haven't got on Steam, though, because of reasons, PC-wise. This is all different topic, but I might get on PC, maybe double dip and maybe get on PC, but I'm playing it from my Xbox Game Pass subscription for Xbox. Because that is great, though. That Power World is on an Xbox Game Pass subscription for free. He already got a subscription, potato. But yeah, it's great, though. And yeah, I've just been really enjoying it, though. I've been really addicted to it ever since I've been playing it. Because of, sure, you get guns, but you don't get guns until you're level 21. And once I reached up to level 21, I was so pleased to have that gun. And just been blasting weather with that gun. And there were some hilarious glitches because doing early access things, there were some glitches, and I had somewhat glitches here and there. But, yeah, I'm just showing you some clips in while I'm discussing about it. But, yeah, anyways, yeah, that's my gameplay in a nutshell, despite showcasing some minor clips that then it's playing whatever. And, yeah, I've just been really enjoying it, though. Despite the grind is a bit tedious to get guns, even though I should be getting up to level 25 to get at least a handgun, you know. But still, you know, it's just a bit of a grind, I should say, and I do like grindy games and open world games. I'm a sucker for open world games. But other than that, then, I've been really enjoying it, and I think it's one of those games that's going to be in the state. I know it's a very early stage, but maybe game of the year kind of category. I know it's very early, but you know, everyone's been playing it, which makes sense. Anyways, but other than that, then, that's what I've been doing for this past 1 week in general, because of I was unsure to make a vlog this week because of that, and since it all blown away, everyone's talking about it, I thought I might as well pitch in and just talk about it and share my minor thoughts about it. But it is on early access, and it does have a roadmap at the moment, and it is gonna work on some certain things like the whole playing through Xbox to Steam users, because there's a bit of a bridge between them than it is you know, playing it with others and all that. Well, so I haven't played with others yet, but I'm looking forward to playing with somewhat friends I have. But we'll have to see on that. And just play it by ear, I guess. I know it's very early access at the moment. I know we'll do some fixes and whatever, knowing early access games. But it's nice to play it dead early, free of my Xbox Game Pass subscription. Being an Xbox user, despite my 4-year-old PC is all different topping me, may not run it, but I mean, like, I'm trying to not do too much on it, stress it and all that. It's all different topping, which I'm looking forward to April, though, to get that sorted is another thing. So I like it I just woke up on itchy face, is another thing. Anyway, so yeah, what I've been up to this past 1 week in general, well, as you may have saw on my last vlog, I traded in some games and I have done, and I've done that recently. I've been out most days, while it's good weather, knock on wood. And not much to say really, because I've been doing them videos. Well, they said, I did a bunch of videos, you see. So I'm just getting my head around things because I'm trying to think of what to say, because, you know, the whole topic is about mentioned about Power World, and I just forgot what I was meant to say in terms of what I've been up to this past 1 week. But I remember now, and that is I've been posting quite a number of videos, I know, this past week, because one thing led to another. Then it is Stumble Guys. That video did very, very well. I'm pleased with that. It's got like 2K's worth of views now, which I'm really, really pleased. That did very, very well, so I'm pleased with that. The other videos, not so much, because I was posting whatever that came out this past 1 week, like the two-player thing for Yu-Gi-Oh! That's now added to my collection. It is whatever, you know, despite getting... Hold on, where is he? Where's the good old Zeus? Here he is, good old Zeusy boy. That's the reason why I kind of got it just for Zeus. Just that card alone is kind of worth it, let alone and gain some good reprints, etc. But despite that, there were a number of things that came up this past 1 week. I'm looking forward to doing whatever, hopefully for the rest of this month. And I got all next month planned out. I was mentioning it to a few people in terms of what I'm doing for next month to keep myself busy. And yeah, I'm going to go on a vlog hiatus is another thing, because of it is coming up to that time when I feel like I could have taken a vlog hiatus, which I'm still doing this year. I've been doing it for quite some years now, when I just take a vlog hiatus and, bit on the cola there. Cola. Anyways, but yeah, back what I was saying. So yeah, and we'll come back, and I have picked some ideas what to do for my next vlogs when I come back. But yeah, just been plain sailing here, great mentally, doing weather lately. Been eyeing up on some bargains, I should say, hopefully to do a short on that I just discovered just recently, and I should have nabbed that. But I was not saying struggling on monies than it is struggling on change. It's just I did had enough. I was worried that I didn't had enough in terms of buying whatever I was out and about, I should say, is the word, because of I'd just been buying whatever that I see on my travels, I should say. And I do share whatever social media. If you haven't already checked them out, do check them out on social medias in general. I do spread it out. I know I've been spreading out evenly on different social medias, but it's just whatever social medias that I'm just comfortable with. And on Twitter/X is the main in general when it comes to posting pics and all that. Well, I do post on Facebook as well, my Facebook page and stuff like that. Well, it's a Facebook page, it's just my personal Facebook, I should say. Anyways, we'll leave that now quite short, really, sorry to say, because I literally got not much to say, because there was some things to say. No, it just went, you know, because I literally just woke up while I'm doing this vlog this morning. Go out after editing this vlog, of course, and then see what I can find on my travels, and hopefully do a short, because I was wanting to do this particular short. Hopefully you might see that later today. We'll see on that. But the time being, no, there's just not much to say now, really. Just been playing Power World. Yeah, that's about it, really, honestly to say. But yeah, I've just been working on all these same projects that I've been working on for this week's videos. And it will be a bit slow ease next week, because there is a particular video that I'm working on that I'm still editing. Depends on how the month goes, as you say. So look forward to that next week. And then the next one in 2 weeks, then it is... let's have a quick gander on my notes. Because there is some Yu-Gi-Oh! Stuff coming out next month. Yeah, I'm just looking at my notes now. I just hope to get the Phantom Nightmare thing. Free pack, that is. Which I doubt I'm going to get that in my local game, because my local games have been with launch stuff for Yu-Gi-Oh! Then it is some other things. But yeah, in general, I'm looking forward to coming back for a vlog in the next 2 weeks. Anyways, so that was my vlog for you guys. Hope you're enjoying this vlog, watching and understanding. Don't forget to follow up on my social medias of what I'm up to. Anyways, I'll let you guys get on with your day. Yeah, a bit short and sweet, I should say. Anyways, I better go now. See you from Steezy Films.